It is supervised to do kusala, is it? Then she answered, then kengkaromi pandi. How should I do pandi? You should Devi Venerable Aroda encourage his sister to do kusala. You should do the same kusalas to recover from your second disease. Then how should I do pandi? Then she also asked. Then asana salankarehi, you should do the dining hall or refectory. You should offer the refectory to the bhikkhu sangha, dining hall to bhikkhu sangha. Then when Venerable Anuruddha encouraged us to build the refectory, Kengahetawa, then she says, how shall I build the dining hall, Pandi? Do you have any requisites? Then do you have do you have any allowable requisites? Do you have money, etc.? Then she says, I have many clothing and jewelry belong to me. Okay, then you can sell how much it will cost. Then she says, maybe if I sell my jewelry, gem, etc., jade, etc., then it may get about $10,000. Okay, no problem. Then you can sell your jewelries for dining hall bill rent. Then, okay, according to Venerable Anuruddha's encouragement, then she also sold her jewelry and she got the money to build the refectory. Then, while they are doing, then Venerable Anuruddha also encouraged his relatives to have for Rohini's offerings, Rohini's kusalas. Then they also have according to their ability. Then when they are billions, this dining hall refectory, then two floor dining hall, two floor refectories, like here, is it? Then the upper floor, they are they are making the floor here, like here. Then at the time, maybe lower floor already finished. Then Venerable Anuruddha also asked Rohini to sweep the down floor. Then she was also doing this kusala. Then when she also put the drinking water, she always filled the drinking water with the kusala mind. Then during this period, before finishing the buildings of the refectory, then you know the skin disease, leprosy become withered. It become withered, it become dry, nearly recover, but hasn't recovered yet. And when they finish the dining hall, two-story dining hall buildings, and they do the offering ceremony of the dining hall, and they also invited Buddha and Bhikkhu Sanghas to this dining hall. Then in this offering ceremony, the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sangha came to this dining hall. They are full of Bhikkhu Sanghas in this dining hall. Then Buddha asked Venerable Anuruddha, who is the donor of this dining hall? My sister Rohini Pandi. Then where is she? She didn't come here. She has the skin disease in her body. Then she dare not to show her body in front of many congregations, many crowded people here, including the Bhikkhu Sangha. That is why she is living in her house without coming here. Then the Buddha also asked, don't worry, please ask her to come here. Then she doesn't want to come. But the Buddha also asked her to come. Then finally she came to the Buddha. Then, Rohini, when did you come here for your openness ceremony, offering ceremony of the dining hall? You are the donor. Then she also explained, I have the skin disease in my body one day. Then I am very shy with my disease. That is why I dare not to come to the crowded people. Then she came uncovering her body with the sun cloth, some rope, etc. Then she came to the Buddha. Is it? Then she also explains to the Buddha in this way. Then the Buddha says, Sanatipana kente nisaya isa upano. Do you know why this skin disease appears in your body? Then the Buddha asks, Na janami bande. I don't know bande. Why it appears in my body? Then Tawa koda nisaya upano is all this leprosy or the skin disease in your body. A skin disease appear in your body because of dosa, anger, your anger. Be careful. If you are always getting angry, very dangerous. Then, kaibana di bandi kada. What kinds of karma did I do bandi in the past? Then she asked the Buddha. Then tena isu nahi. Then the Buddha said, if you wish to listen to your birth story, then I will tell you. Then the Buddha told her birth story. In the past, Rohini was the chief queen in Varanasi country. At that time, you know, there are many queen. Or the many dancers. Also there, around there. The king usually has many wives, is it? Not only one. But she is chief queen. Then what happened? There's also one, the dancer lady. She is maybe very skillful in dancing, singing, and also beautiful. That is why maybe the king of Varanasi may get favors to her. Then the chief queen was jealous. Is it? Then what happened? She wanted to destroy her. She wanted to destroy her appearance. If she is beautiful, she can also sing very well. She can also dance very well. Because of this reason, the king loved her a lot. Then she has jealousy. And because of this reason, then one day, the chief queen arranged, you know, the itching bounder, Quilliardi. You know, the itching bounder, dog, itchy bounder. Itchy bounder, make bounder. Then put those bounder in her bed and also her blanket, etc. Her clothes. Then also, she called her, okay, please come here to play. Then she, like playing, then she put the itchy panda on her body. Then she feel very itchy in her body a lot. She feel great pain and discomfort in her body because of dog itchy panda. Then, she is a chief queen, that is why she also cannot tell anything. Is it? She dare not to tell anything. Then, okay, with the discomfort, uncomfortable body, then she go to sleep and have bed. Then, more and more suffer. Because she already got many itching powder on her bed. Then many, you know, her body becomes swallow and she feels discomfort. Then many blood also appear on her body. Oh, this is the first karma that the Rohini did in the past. Because of this karma, what happened? Rohini yada teyavidan karma kadan. Rohini, you did such kinds of karma in the past. Nobody did for this skin disease. Because of the result of bad karma, then you also have skin disease, leprosy in this present life. You know, if something happened, don't accuse other people, don't criticize other people. Most of them are because of your karma. Is it? If you are getting angry, not because of other people, because of your anger. Understand? If you have attachment to other people, he may not follow, she will not follow your desire because of your attachment, not because of the other. Must be careful, is it? If something happens, nothing can happen without any reason. That's a reason. This reason may be in this present life, may be in the past. You are not successful in meditation. You were busy to practice meditation in the past. Is it? This is the reason. Don't criticize the teacher. Don't criticize other. Is it? This is your karma. Then you did. If you practice meditation diligently in the past, up to attainment of jhana, near you, attainment of nirvana, then in this present life will be very easy to be successful. Is it? That is why don't be lazy to practice meditation here if you wish to attain nirvana in the future. Then saying that, then Abhamata Gopi, he called Nova, Isawa, Kato, Nayuta, for Ewa. You should not have anger and Isa, jealousy towards other people, even very small. Is it? You should not get angry with others. You should not be jealous to others. Jealous of others. You must be careful. Then the Buddha says here, Kodowa Isawa, Kado Nayuka Rupoi. It is not suitable to have anger and jealousy towards others. Then saying this, the Buddha recites this stanza. Kodanjahi Vipajahi Yamana. Kodanjahi, you should get up the anger. You should get up the anger. Vipajahi Yamana. They say, renounce pride. They conceit mana. Sava Sanyojana, Sava Madik Kameya. Overcome all fetters, Sanyojana. Then that namarubai masajasame. If you don't have attachment to your nama and rupa, yeah, but mind and body. Detached, is it? Nama rupasame asajama. Akinjana nalupadani doka. If you don't have raga, etc. Attachment, etc. Then what will happen? Nalupadani doka. The suffering will never befall you. Suffering will never be for you. Suffering will never follow you. Is it? Then if suffering follows, you are experiencing a kind of suffering. Then me, suffering is following you because of your koda, mana, sanyojana. Is it? Attachment to your five aggregate, namarupa. You know this just now, the queen have anger and mana and jealousy towards the other. Because of this, she make a kind of evil action. Then this action produce. Maybe because of this karma, she may also fall into the hell. Then when she escaped from this, because of past karma, maybe she became Princess Rohini. But in this present life also, she suffer with this kind of leprosy, second disease. Then the Buddha says, The Buddha taught this stanza to Rohini. Then at the end of the stanza, many people became Sotapanna. Then Rohini also became Sotapanna. Oh, then her body, skin disease also disappeared. She became Sotapanna. Then her body became light gold color. words got color, become beautiful again. Is it? Because of the offering of the repatriates here, according to the suggestions of Venerable Anuruddha, our brother. Then, according to the nature of human being, finally passed away. Then she also passed away. When she passed away, then she became Devi and Dharinda Devaran. Usually, most of the Deva, for example, human being passed away, became Deva or Devi. The mention are already there. No need to build. For example, if you will become the daughter or son of the Sekha, then it will appear in his lips. Is it? The wife will appear in the mission and somewhere in the mission. Then automatically, or oh, this is the servants of Sekha, servants of this Deva, wife of this Deva, then already disconnected. Okay, recognized. No need to marry, no need to make wedding ceremony. Is it? Also, automatically, they automatically appear. Maybe, the Deva, 20 years for their age. For whole life, Devi, only just 16 years, were never old like human being. And until they pass away, only just about 16 years. Is it? Then they last for a long time. Their beauty will never be. They will never disappear, is it? And they pass away. That is why the accomplishment, wealth is very high. That is why some they forget to do kusala. They only just enjoy with the sexual pleasure in Devaran. That is why many siyadol suggest don't go to Devaran as utokjana. If you wish to go to Devaran, then you should practice meditation to become Sotapanna or Sakadagami fast, then you can go to enjoy, no problem. Sometimes is it? Otherwise, then you will forget and enjoy with the sensual pleasure, you waste your time, then fall into full state again, then not sure. That is why they don't recommend you to go to Devara as Uttochana. Then, when she became Devi and Dharinda Devara, how she became? The four Deva, they have their missions with the boundary. But she didn't appear in her mission. She immediately appeared with the, between those four Devas boundaries. Then what? She is very beautiful. That's Devi. Then one Deva, the first Deva also said, okay, this is belong to me. Then the other Deva also, no, she is belong to me. Then the other also, no, she is my wife. The other also, no, she appear near my boundary, my mission. She should be my wife. Then they want to take the Rohini, Devi. Then finally, what happened? They quarrel each other. They dispute each other. They make agreements each other. They cannot finish. Finally, okay, then if we are agreeing ourselves, we will never finish. We should go to the Sekhas for the judgment. Is it? They go to the court to receive the decision of the Sekha. Also, they also brought the Rohini Devis to the Sekha. As soon as the Sekha, the king of Deva, saw Rohini, he has a lot of love to the Rohini. Sekha is very greedy, is it? He has, 20 million wife. 25 million. 1,700 are cheap queen. The other are maybe Enza and maybe young wife, etc. In this Makka story, it mentioned in this 25 million negative way money. Is it? And Sekha is like this. But luckily, he became Sotapanna later. That is why he is still safe. Then what happened? want to, when they want the decision from the Sakha, the king of Dewa, our Lord, then Sakha, please decide for us. She appear between our boundaries, between our missions. That is why we are making argument. We should belong, she is belong to me, she is belong to me, etc. And he also asked to those four Deva, how he asked, you know. Okay, in maya wo deka tala to pataya katan chaita ni upana ni. Beginning from Siena, what kinds of mind do you have? Is it? What is your mind? How do you feel in your mind when you see her? The Sakha asked him. Then the first Deva says, you know, Mama Tawa Upana Chaitan Sendama Perimuya Sanidito Nasaki Upana Chaitan. Upana Chaitan Sendama Perimuya Sanidito Nasaki. You know, Sengama Peri is me. When they are fighting army to army, country to country, they also use the, you know, the Sengama, okay, war drum. Okay, war drum. War, how do you call it? Doom, doom, doom. Is it? Drum. War drum. To fight, to encourage the soldiers to fight each other. Okay, drum, drum. In the same way, when I saw her, as soon as I saw her, then my mind is shaking like war drum. It cannot be subdued. Until now, my mind is shaking continuously. Then I love her too much. Oh, he says, like, in seconds, how is your mind? How do you feel in your mind? The other, the scandy one. Then he said, Mama Chaitan, Babata Nadi, we are Sikhan Bodhati Yiwa. As soon as I see her, you know, my mind is like mountain river, always flowing without stopping. My mind is like this. He also feels like this. Then he described what his mind is happening. Then the third Deva, how about you? Then he says, Mama Imeza Deja Kala Dobadaya Kikadasa Wea Ekini Nekumitu. Beginning from seeing her, you know, my eyes like the cross eyes, you know, a crab, C-R-A-B, crab. Coming out, crab, coming out. This is like this, coming out, cannot go in the deep. His face again, all coming up. Then he describes how he feels. Then the fourth Deva says, Mama Chaitan Jedi Osa Pita Dajovia Nesalantato Nazaki. How about you? Then he also says, you know, beginning from seeing her, you know, my mind is like the flat at the top of the Jedia. Sometimes when they finish very tall Jidia, they also put the flat at the door of Jidia with the one fila, is it? Then because of the strong wind, it is shaking here like this without stopping, moving here and there. My mind is like the flat at the door of Jidia. My mind is always shaking. I feel like this. Tell me I love her too much. Oh, they describe how they feel. Then okay. Then what the Sakha said to them? Dada Toma Gandawa Chaitani Patesha Rupani. Oh, Dewa, oh my brother, you still can control your mind. You can still can control your mind, only just shaking. Is it? Ahambana ima labando jiwe sami. Alabanda sami maranam voisadi. If I get her, then I will be alive. If I cannot marry her, if I cannot get her, then I will die. She said like this. He says to the Deva like this. Then what they say? Deva Buddha Maharaja Dumaga Marnina Atvamnati. Oh, the Lord, the King of Deva said that I don't want your death. So if you love her again, we will offer her to you. Then they agree, the four Deva agree to offer the Rohini's to the Sekha. Now, Rohini became the wife of Sekha. One wife. Is it? Since she became a wife of the Sekha, the queen of the Sekha, then you know, Asuka Kila Nama Kechama. And when she became the queen of the Sekha, when there's an entertainment show or festival, what happened? I wish to go to this festival. When she approached the Sekha, then Sekha cannot reject me to send to the entertainment show. Is it? Or the garden or the festival. And this way, then finished. Is it? The story finished. Then in this story, you see, Rohini is the princess, the royal princess in Kapila country. Then because of her past karma, she also got the second disease in her body. But when she offered refractory and goodies to the Bhikkhu Sangha, then she can also recover. When she passed away, then she became Deva, also very beautiful. Many Deva, including the Sekha, love her too much. Is it? Then, if they do Akusala, then you will also experience the result of Akusala in one life or one day. If you do Kusala, then you will also experience the result of Kusala. Is it? Oh, then you can get the message. Message from the lessons from this story. Then you are also experiencing some suffering, you are also experiencing some happiness because of you, not because of others. Don't criticize and don't accuse others too much. Is it? Then what you need to do is try to do Kusala more and more. Then you will not experience the result of bad karma. You can prevent not to experience the result of bad karma. Bad result of karma. Then you will experience, then good karma will produce more and more. Then you will experience the happiness more and more. Then finally, you practice meditation, you realize Nirvana, then the path, Mecca knowledge will completely destroy the bad result, bad karma, not to produce, especially in the head, in the lower ranks, etc. Is it? And if you are experiencing something, you are not satisfied with this, don't criticize and don't accuse others. This is because of you. Is it? Then if you want to escape from such kinds of suffering, then you do Kusala more and more. Then finally, then you will escape from all suffering, like a Rohini. Now she became Sodabana, she, after passing away, she became Devi, the queen of Sekha and Tawenda Devaran. She is still there. Then, okay, may we be able to do Kusala more and more, may we be able to practice meditation to realize Nirvana. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Sukhi hatu Nirvana kusya hatu. Sadhu, sadhu, mumodami. Sadhu, mumoditaban. Kamami kamitaban Sukhi vatu naibana tusya vatu.